We're here to make the application process simpler as you explore your path to Imperial College London. This includes helping you understand the admissions tests required for certain undergraduate courses. We'll walk you through the two most commonly used admission tests at Imperial, so you know what to expect. Admissions tests at Imperial help us see your potential in subjects like engineering, science, and maths. Depending on the Imperial course you're interested in, you may need to take a test as part of the application process. Two of our most commonly used tests are the Engineering and Science Admissions Test, known as the ESAT, and the TMUA, which is the Test of Mathematics for University Admission. Find out whether a test is required for your Imperial application on our study website. The ESAT is a computer-based test which covers modules like mathematics, physics, chemistry, and biology. If your course at Imperial needs the ESAT, you will need to take two modules, Mathematics 1 and 2. If you're applying only to the Dyson School of Design Engineering, these are the only two ESAT modules you need to sit. For all other Imperial departments that need the ESAT, you must also take a third module, either physics or chemistry. You'll answer 27 multiple choice questions per module, with each lasting 40 minutes, taken on the same day. Check our entry requirements to see which modules are needed for departments using the ESAT. The TMUA is also computer-based, with two 75-minute papers, each with 20 multiple choice questions taken back to back. Create a UAT UK account with Pearson VUE and book a test online at one of their 5,500 test centres worldwide. The test fee is £75 in the UK and Republic of Ireland, or £130 if taken anywhere else in the world. If you're from the UK and the fee will present a challenge for you, apply for a bursary to cover the cost before booking. Tests run across 2 days in October and January. Take the test just once, as only your first score will count. If you have a disability or learning difficulty, apply for access arrangements at least 10 days before booking a test. Your results arrive about 6 weeks later. They are sent automatically to your UCAS choices that are using the test. Remember, your test score is only one part of your application. We'll also look at your predicted and achieved grades, your personal statement, and your references. The tests cover material you've likely already studied at high school, so you just need to revise what you've already learnt. You can also use our online practice papers to help you prepare. No calculators or dictionaries are allowed during the test, so make sure you practice without them. You can find lots of helpful resources on the UAT UK website. Give it your best shot and let Imperial see what you can do.